Hello people and welcome to new recording / edition of the Resident Evil and Item Shop's Tale Let's Game. Yeah, and we are playing this game again. This knight's blade that we found last time in the dungeon, yeah. That's a really cool sword. It's much better than the sword of Louis that I've crafted. Maybe I can craft more items now. Fusion, it's named Fusion. I say all the time craft because I'm a Minecraft player or gamer. I meant gamer. I don't play games. I game games. Yeah, so a sword material. Okay, it's good. But when do we have to pay? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 days, we have to pay 500,000 pigs in 6 days, so we have to get very much money. That's impossible. Oh shit, okay, I have to go into a dungeon to get more items because I have nothing to sell, or nothing good to sell. So maybe there's something in the town. No, there's nothing, so maybe I will just go into the dungeon now and let's check it up. Come on. Hello, Louis! Oh, everything is expensive. Yeah, all of his items. Okay, come on, swordsman Louis. Let's take this knight's blade with me. And that's it. Yeah, that's it. Come on, depart. Let's go into the Ember Garden, yeah. Maybe I take with me some food, but no, I think it's okay. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe, the one bread and one egg toast, why not? I hope that's enough. Come on, let's go to the Ember Garden. Oh, and come on, load game! Yeah, I like loading times! Not really. Come on, game, load! Yes, come on! Yeah, it takes too long, you know? Game! Hello, load! Yeah, the aimbot. Gosh. Okay, equip items back. This music is bad, adventurous movement speed increased. Oh no, I hate it. Oh shit, but it's good, I can walk through the dungeon much quicker. Oh, that's a pumpkin, what's that? Oh shit, what's that? But the monsters are still very weak, that's really good. No, I haven't hit him, die, not thrower. No, but the, monsters are very quickly as well. Die! Come on, pumpkin! Hello! Oh! Shit! The pumpkin is dangerous, yeah. I have to kill them! Okay, come on. Ah, come on, swordsman! I'm not so good when I am so quickly because, I played for Charm last recording and I was fucked because she was so quickly moving around or running around so on, and there was a new tentacle monster and a new slime, yellow ones. Hello, a bit. Just a bed. I don't know why it's named a bed, it's just bed. Hello B, die B. Wow, there's stones! Shit, I'm losing life all the time. It's bad, it's really bad. I have to save my life later on for the boss. Because, no, I will get level up. Become level up? I don't know. No! I hate the ice on the floor, yeah. Come on, let's go to the right. It's a nuts. Die! One more. Bam! They're not so strong. Yeah, okay. Where's the entrance to the next floor? Hello, yellow slime. Die, yellow slime. Maybe they're dropping good things. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, level 8. All the monsters here, level 8. That's quite good. They're not so strong. Hello, with I have to go to the right side. Oh no. I have one more room. Oh, one more direction where I can go. Here. Precisely. Come on. Die. Okay, that's right. Ah, okay, he's the entrance to the next floor. Okay, go to the next floor. Okay, news! Enemy defense power doubled. Oh no, why? That's really bad. Oh, now I'm not so quickly moving around. Where? You have to get used to the speed. Yeah, if you're very quickly. What's that? Come on. Hello. Bam. Boom. Die. Pumpkin. Herb seed. Okay, maybe it's expensive. So I don't want to look it up now. Such man. Much better than you thought. Yeah, the monsters are not so intelligent. Yeah, that's good. So let's go to the left side. Oh, here's an entrance to the next floor. And let's go. No, three bees. Can you imagine this? Okay. Well. Oh, an orange. But oranges give SP. What? I don't know. So, special power. Oh, a virus helm. But that's not so expensive. Ah, I can craft me the nether helm. You know, yeah, fusion. I can fusion me a helm. I haven't done it yet. What? I don't know. I think I haven't done it yet. Yeah, I haven't crafted me the next helm. I have to try it out, and maybe the helm there is much better than the helm that we have. I think it's, yeah, it's much better. Hello, monster. No, I haven't killed the nut thrower. No, come on. No. Ah, these events, they're much more. I'm talking all the time with them, and they're sometimes really bad because, yeah. Wow, four hits for a yellow slime is very bad. Because, yeah, sometimes the mobs or the monsters are really strong, and I don't like it. Oh shit, there are too many bats. No! Die! Your time had come. You have to die as well. Yeah. Come on, Ice. Go away. I don't like you. No. I'm losing life all the time. Oh, one bread. That's really good. Stop. I don't know how strong the boss is. I hope the boss is not so strong. Yeah, on this floor here. Or on this floor? No, in... I don't know how it's named. Yeah, on the fifth floor of these five floors. I said like that. Die, bats! Oh, I was just one hit. This bat wing. Okay. Because bat wings are quite expensive. 1,000 picks, something like that. That's really good. And later on, I think I can craft me something with them. Normal longsword. Give me a knight's blade. One more knight's blade. It was really expensive. Oh, it is really expensive. I'm using it now. Shit. Dinut thrower. Give me a lizard. Or how it's named. Bam. Ah, lizard's tail or something like that. It's named. Yeah, give me a cat. No, I can... Can't carry anymore with me. Come on, let's throw the unthinkable statue away because it's so bad. I hate it. That's the bad. That's the worst item. The slime in this game. Okay. The left side. Come on. Oh, it's just a teleporter. Or the entrance to the next floor, how I name it. Hello. Die. Last time. Now. Oh, yeah, that's right. That was a mistake. Okay, I can carry anymore. Whoa. Die, bat. Okay, sometimes that bat is well very heavy. Okay, where are these slimes? Even if I kill them with just one hit, they were quite strong. Man, dein Bett. Koinze! Yeah. Okay, maybe he's something. Ah, I think that's the last. Oh, okay, I need to how it's named? Insect trap. Yeah. Let's throw away the the toothpicks, I think they're quite good. Let's throw the powerful anti-venom away. I think it's bad. So I need an insect trap for an item or something like that. I don't know. Critical hit. Whoa, fish again! I hit fish in this game. If it's flying around. I have to. Hey, waited too long. That was bad. What is resources, man? Die! Die! No, 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 die, die, just die! Okay, okay, that's right. Ooh, oh. Okay, I cannot collect it anymore because yeah, my back's full. I want to upgrade my back. It's bomb inside. Rawr, die. Okay, let's go to the 9th floor. I have to save my life for the boss because yeah, I won't get up anymore. Because yeah, I've already got level up. And now I have to survive. I don't want to die because yeah, I will lose everything I have with me. News, okay, the map of this level has been revealed. Oh, that's good. Oh, there's someone on the map. Okay, maybe I will meet somebody interesting. Huh, the monster were moving around. Okay, let's go to the left side. There's a treasure, that's good. And let's go to the right side and then yeah, meet the one on the right. Character on the right side. Okay, I can. Please give me a Night's Blade! Give me a Night's Blade! I want the second Night's Blade! Give me a new Night's Blade! Let's throw away, let's say. I don't know. The Herb Seed, I don't want to throw it away. The Shining Glass is quite good as well. Maybe let's throw it. I don't know. What I can throw. Let's eat the one bread. Come on. Use. Okay. I have full life. Yeah. Just a long sword. Okay. 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 So let's go to the right side and meet the person there or the character there. Well, I don't want to lose life. I have to save it. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Oh, okay, boss killed. He's something. No, no, it's a bomb. Wah, running. Run away. Who, just run away. Who's there? Come on. Oh, there's the woman or the girl.
Hiya, again. My welcome.
Welcome? Wait, this cannot possibly be your home.
No, this is not my home. Where am I exactly?
This really is going from mildly amusing to deeply disturbing. How is it possible to have so little spatial awareness?
I do seem to run into the two of you often when I come this way. Do you by chance live here?
Absolutely not.
We actually run an item shop. Sometimes we go inside dungeons with adventurers, and then we sell what we find in our shop. Oh my, that sounds like a lot of fun. I would like to visit your shop sometime. We'd love to have you stop by our places on top of the hill in town. The hill in town, what's there, hill? Okay, you know the town market heads straight to the square from there. Ah, I see. And then you turn right. Ah, I see. And then you just go up the stairs. Remember, it isn't hard, really. Yeah, I don't think I can explain this to her.
I'm struggling to refrain from all comment.
Don't worry, my senses of direction is excellent. I think I can find your shop with no problems at all. What part? How?
And this is why I'm attempt to refrain from editorial comment.
That reminds me. I haven't yet asked your names, have I? Well, I'm Reset and this is Tia.
Is that so? I'm called Nagi. I apologize for the late introduction, Reset. Tia, it is a pleasure to meet you both.
The pleasure is on your ours. See you at the store.
Yeah, I know her name.
Die! Die! Okay, that's right. So let's go to the boss floor. The boss floor is coming. Oh shit. The insect king.
Yeah, there is it.
Oh shit, I don't know. What? I don't know how to kill the boss. The beast. They're too heavy. There are too many of them. Let's run away. Not so much life left. Yeah! I like the special attack of Louis. It's quite good. The insect dropped something. An unknown ingredient. I have to pick it up. Maybe it's something good. Okay, let's throw away. Maybe the long sword. I don't really know. Maybe let's throw the one right away because the one is not so good. I don't want to sell it and so on. Maybe that's something good because, yeah, the unknown things, I think I will get to know what they are if I go back to the shop. Oh, yeah. So, oh, the pub. I can visit the pub. That's good. That's good. Maybe I visit it and there will be the, I don't know how she's named, the character that I met in the dungeon. Before. Come on, let's go to the pub!
Hey, coming to the pub reminds me! I heard there is a girl there who's been hanging and out advice to people lately!
Advice? Well, that would not be very surprising for a fortune teller or such. But here in the pub,
apparently she can clear up any problem you have in seconds. I kinda wonder who it is.
Yeah. Oh, that's fine.
I wish I got why this was happening lately. Excuse me, you are here. You have to be. Will you hear me out? Okay, listen, go ahead. My wife terrifies me so much at this point that I can't even look at alcohol without feeling guilty. Help!
Man, easy to handle, I should know, right? I just do little things to keep her happier, that'll solve problems.
Oh, really? That makes sense. I'll try it out, thanks.
Been a lot of people like that lately, wonder why.
Yeah, girls and women, it's not so hard to handle them. Yeah, I know that. Maybe I'll buy a big shield and sell it later on. How expensive is it? Oh no, I have to check the fusion, out of the fusions that I can, items that I can fuse. I can, no, the clothes bureau is not so expensive, I don't want to fuse it. I can craft the longbow. Come on, I need the longbow. Oh, it's expensive, but yeah. Let's buy it. Come on, the rank 1 bow. The fuse throws bow, football. Come on, what else? What else? Iron spear, I don't have the treasure. The glove. I can craft the glove, but I don't know what glove I need. Maybe I will check it out. What gloves? Yeah, maybe I need the sturdy glove. I haven't bought it yet. Come on. Yeah! Oh, and I need 3 honey. Ah, that's bad. I have just 1 honey. I think I have more in the shop. I don't know. So what do I need for this? More footballs. I need a shirt and the popular charm. A shirt, maybe a rank 1 breastplate. Come on, let's check it up. I need a shirt. A shirt, clothes, the windbreaker, the tough clothes. Maybe I need... No, was there a breastplate? A leather armor? Maybe I need the leather armor. I don't know. What do I need for that? For the breastplate? Rank 1 breastplate. Oh no. No. Maybe let's check up the maiden's breastplate. Oh, I can craft it. I think it was not so good, the maiden's breastplate. I don't know. Maybe let's check up the other things that I can craft. I need for that a sacred statue and an ingredient that I have not gathered now. So, maybe, yeah, I don't have the special inkwell. I need it for the clothes cape. I think the special inkwell is a rare drop as well, and that's bad. I need water crystal. I will get them from the swordsman, yeah. Oh, that's it. Okay, I need a shirt for rank 1 breastplate. Armor. I need the treasure. I don't know what treasure I need. Maybe let's check up the market. It's still open. That's good. Adventure Scape. No, I don't need it. I need treasure. And Sacred Statia. And the Sacred Statia. And that's it. I need one more. Yeah, and another treasure. And not just... Yeah, and not just them. Okay, oh, there's something new in the talk. About merchant levels, about unknown items. About unknown items, that's quite interesting. What can I do here? What is the guild? About merchant level, about the town, about fusion? Never mind. About unknown items, come on, let's read it.
No! If you go dungeon diving, you'll find a lot of the stuff which you won't be able to identify at first. In particular, I'll bet my head you'll find a lot of what are commonly called mystery ingredients by the adventurers. At first, you'll probably be tearing your hair out over all the junk you keep finding in those places, but as your merchant level goes up, you'll be able to sort out the stuff you find and pick the best materials and one art from the lot. Oh, if you manage to get out of those death traps safely, you'll have time to identify everything safely. That means you won't know what you are carrying till you leave it, so if there's anything you don't know, just ask.
Oh no, I don't want to know it, okay. So, okay, about maybe about the fusion.
Once a few merchant levels are under your belt, you'll be able to fuse items here at the guild hall. There's quite a few items you can only get by using fusion, so I'd get real familiar with that furnace if I were you. Remember, what you put in affects what you get out of fusion. If you put in some materials of, say, +2 quality, then you'll get an item of similar quality as a result. Keep an eye on what you're fusing. 2. You don't want to waste good materials on some medical things you can just buy somewhere. Another thing to keep in mind, it can be real tempting to keep your best quality items to yourself for personal use. But your customers know quality goods when they see them, and you earn a lot of respect if you sell off-shelf merchandise. There's a couple of stages to what you can pull off with fusion. As you pick up some items merchant levels, so experiment and be sure to come back here often to see what you can make.
Okay, that's very interesting. About the town, about merchant levels, no, I don't want to read these things. Okay, let's fusion some items. I need a shirt. I don't know what shirt I need, and I need a poplar charm, but I can buy it in shop. So let's check up the shirts. I have already bought the windbreaker. Maybe I have to buy these tough clothes. Let's check it up. Come on. No, that wasn't right. I need a shirt. I don't know what shirt I need. Maybe I have bought everything here. The raincoats are on. Maybe this leather armor. I don't know. Or this iron armor. I don't really know. Maybe that's... Or maybe I've already bought it, the leather armor. Let's check it up. Oh, the rose bow. No, I want to see how it is. No. So, attack 25. Wow, very much. Oh, no. I'm clicking on the wrong things. Okay, I have bought tough clothes, windbreaker clothes. Okay, I have everything. Varus helm.
I have to buy merchant skills. I have to buy. I have to buy the leather armor. Let's check that up. The fusion, the breastplate. Maybe I needed just a breastplate. But I've already bought all the breastplates. Or maybe I can look it up in the encyclopedia. I have no encyclopedia for that. Where are the shirts? The spears, the gloves, question mark, the clothes, tough clothes, ropes, breastplates, armor. Okay, I've already seen the leather armor. Okay, that's not what I need. The heads, the helms, the charms, the necklaces, the capes, the scarves, the shoes, question marks, treasures. Okay. The ingredients. Yeah. Books. Foods and question marks again, flooring, wallpapers, question marks. There are, okay, that was it. Oh, I've already seen completion rate 17%. That's not so much. Maybe I will buy me some more items because I need some more items to sell. Maybe this, oh, I have already bought a thief's knife. Maybe I will buy me, I don't know, maybe this parrot armor, why not? Come on, let's buy it. The spiked armband. That's not so expensive. I don't know. Maybe this shield here. Let's buy the spell. And maybe this parrot helm. Come on. Okay, that's it. I have no money left. Go. Okay, let's go to Reset here and let's sell some items because I need money for the next dungeon raid on the next day. And I need money for the payment.